Yeah, why do some children watch bullying happening and they don't participate in, but they don't intervene either? And by doing so, they allow the bullying to continue. I think vast majority of children are in this bracket. And here again, it is simply because children learn by observation and imitation. If they come from families and from communities or from, classes where intervening on behalf of the victim is not really taught or demonstrated in any way, and instead the message they may be getting is, it's none of your business, or if you intervene, you'll get into trouble. Now, why? It's not your problem, it's their problem. Oh, that person is weak anyway, he deserves the bullying he's getting. Or the bully actually is my friend, because it's always good to be the bully's friend, because then you don't get bullied and you may get a lot of stuff done. So these are like short-term benefits that they're looking at, and then they don't intervene. But largely because we are not bringing up our children or demonstrating to them that we stand up against injustice.